My goodness, having fun restoring, cleaning up, basically. The vintage century motor, woohoo! With carbon brushes in it. And left or right switch here. You just undo that bolt. And you can turn rotation left or right. It's quite a gem, right? Seen the other video I did, so I got a pulley on it today. Fit that on. That came from the same scrapyard, so awesome. Should I turn it on? Let's see how the old fellow works. You can see why I do like vintage. Let's turn it off now. That's so cool. Okay, here I go.